It's unusually windy. Open up my eyes to catch a view of the city. All the vehicles and people appear to be microscopic. 1,000 feet in the air with a plane and a couple pigeons. Weaving in and out between skyscrapers. My reflection looking at me through the windows of a building. I'm a superhero wearing ACD with human features. Oh my god, I got a cape and a chisel physique to go with it. Boom. Face first into a wall. Got distracted 50 stories. I'ma fall. Shut my eyes, terrified. But I ain't moving, never so surprised. I'm stuck and gripped to the side with both hands covered with spines. Feet too, looking like some pleat shoes. Just trying to run up the side of the structure up to the roof. I landed on my stomach like Bennett. Flops in a pool, then a mysterious figure appeared behind me, but I don't know who. This box covered in flesh, homie, I got you. It's just my best friend Tails dressed in a costume. He said, holy hot dog, hedgehog man, are you okay? Wait a minute, you say hedgehog man? An explosion sounding off in the city with citizens screaming, police with the sirens, are we in a room? What is it? It's Dr. Rectopus, the arch nemesis, and he'll destroy the city if somebody doesn't step it up. At that moment, I knew that I'm here for the greater good, so everybody prepare for the sonic boom.
Look out for the hedgehog man, look out for the hedgehog man. Watch out for the hedgehog, man. I heard from the hedgehog, man. In the sky, he's at a bird or a plane. It's a hedgehog and he's got a city to save, yeah. Every villain is aware of his name. Supersonic up, up and away.
Picking up momentum till I halt at the edge. Pedestrians, traffic, smallest insects. From this height, I could drop to my death. Fox cups, that's to be you got your uncle, dad, and mom to avenge. Flashback to the memory, walking home with the family. From a Spider-Man musical in a poorly lit alley. Three thugs step from out of the shadows, blocking the path. They said you empty your pockets till we empty our cats. I was empty inside. How could just a couple dollars compare to anyone's life? This isn't right. I lost everything that I love. Left with a broken heart and revenge on my mind. Loosen the neck of my tie. I need a second to cry. Had to run away cause my family just met their demise. With the wettest of eyes, I stumbled over the sidewalk. Right inside of a sinkhole at a hazardous site. I hit the bottom, wind knocked right out of me. I felt a ticklish tickling on my body. Radioactive hedgehogs in a sizable quantity. Prickly little critters emitting nuclear particles. Got a quill in the arm and it hurt. I felt drunk, but the spinning and nauseous worse. Thought I was Sonic at first, then my whole body converted. Got a sudden urge to catch somebody robbing a purse. At that moment I knew that I'm here for the greater good. So everybody prepare for the sonic boom.
Look out for the hedgehog, man. Look out for the hedgehog, man. Watch out for the hedgehog, man. I heard from the hedgehog, man. In the sky, he's at a bird or a plane. It's a hedgehog and he's got a city to save, yeah. Every villain is aware of his name. Supersonic up, up and away.
Tentacle with a tight grip, taking a hold of Tails, my trustiest sidekick. High in the air, what on the earth could this be? Mr. Ectopus, basically my worst enemy. He told me that it's time I make a decision. He's got a bomb in his ticking. If I don't stop it, the innocent get it. If I don't save my friend, then he kills him. Acrobatic, I'm flipping the action. The trigger spines on my wrist to pin all his limbs to a water tower. Panicking, trying to manage to defuse a deadly device and decrypt it with codes all embedded. I hear my sidekick scream, he's slipping from the grasp on the side of the building. Propeller's broken, I gotta catch him. Time remaining to detonate is a couple seconds. I withdraw the spines of my palms with intent to cut through metal. Slashing through supports in the tower, tipping them, timber yelling. Back to wreck the puss in the bomb, and the storm now it's ended.
Look out for the hedgehog, man. Look out for the hedgehog, man. Watch out for the hedgehog, man. Now here come the hedgehog, man. In the sky, he's at a bird or a plane. It's a hedgehog, and he's got a city to save, yeah. Every villain is aware of his name. Supersonic up, up, and away.